TFNN. Headline news update.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN at 9 a.m. Eastern Time, Thursday morning, 30 minutes to go until the opening bell. And we got a mixed market to start things off. NASDAQ, the laggard, NASDAQ negative 92 points, about 1% right now, trading at 93.39. You have the S&Ps positive by 7 points, trading at 3,043. The Dow up 210 points, trading at 25,742. Gold catching a little bit of a bid, up almost $10 at $17.36. We've got oil off 20 cents at $32.60. We got oil inventory numbers 2 hours from right now, 11 a.m. Eastern time. We get them Thursday at 11 a.m. because of the Monday holiday. We still get natural gas inventory numbers at 10:30 a.m. this morning. Silver contract up about 10 pennies at $17.85. And as the market stays at relatively decently high prices, the VIX under 30, 28.18. You see the spike higher yesterday when the market had pulled back, but quite a clawback on all of those losses. We'll start things off. We'll start it off with a chart of the S&P. So I'm going to zoom in on yesterday's action. We trade in the S&P from about 3,030 down to 29.65, I believe, the low. 29.65. There you go. You're talking about 65 S&P points. That's 2% down. And guess what, folks? Forget it ever happened. We get it all back by the end of the day, back at 3,035 or so. And we're now 10, 12 points above that level. Even check it out. We're looking at 5-minute bars. Since 8:30 this morning, we're almost 15 points above where we were at. The low, 3,035 on the dot. We're trading at 3,047 right now in the S&Ps. NASDAQ, a little bit of a different story. You see the acceleration yesterday. We get it all almost back, but we've traded lower now in the NASDAQ. We're back to where we were at basically about 2 in the afternoon yesterday. Dow, the leader, quite a difference. Look at that uptrend in the Dow. You see yesterday's action. We trade lower, we get it all back, plus some. I mean, the Dow, we're at 25,780. In context of the NASDAQ, right? The NASDAQ, we were kind of in the middle of this downdraft area. You can see the Dow, a little bit of a leader there. And what is contributing to that? One of them, Boeing. Check out this pop. Even from last week, 130 up to almost 160. You're trading at 156.90 on Boeing shares. Stay tuned, folks. We got a man, Larry Pesavento, coming up live from 9 a.m. till 10 a.m. Eastern time for the market open with Trade What You See. I'll be back at 10 o'clock with Tom. We got natural gas inventories. We got crude inventories. And we got to talk about it. I had it up. Weekly jobless claims, 2.1 million. And for the first time, though, you got a decline on the ongoing number there at 21 million. Should be an interesting day. Stay tuned, folks. Larry Pesavento coming up live right now.